And 100 people have applied to replace Senator Johnny Isaacson. Governor Kemp will name Isaacson's replacement, but yesterday his office took the unusual route of opening it up to the public. You can hop right online and sign up. Right now on the application site, there is a link that shows you who has applied so far. I don't know if people knew that that was going to be public, but there it is. You see it right there. The governor has not set a date to go ahead and announce the pick.
You throwing yourself in there?
I'm going to hard pass.
Hard pass. All right.